I love working at Renown Children's Hospital with the Music at the Bedside program because it's incredible to see what music can really do for people. And it reminds me why I do it, because it's nice to play shows and everything like that, but it's a much different thing when you have one-on-one time with the patient and they're kind of in a time of need and you're able to communicate with them through art or music. I think it's really important for their healing process, and it's also just as healing for me to be in that environment and to kind of work with them through whatever they're going through.
I think the Music at the Bedside program brings kids a piece of harmony. I think it takes them out of their element of being in the hospital, gives them a sense of peace and quiet, and lets them be somewhere else, not here dealing with their illness and dealing with the surroundings that are making them feel ill or be in the hospital. I think patients and parents look forward to hearing our musicians come and play. Here are asking when the musicians are going to be here and how the kids can be involved. When they hear music playing in the hallways, they come out, they want to be a part of it, they want to hear where the happiness is coming from. And I really think that makes a difference. I think that that tells us that the program's working, and it makes us happy as nurses to see it affect our patients in such a positive way.
The greatest thing about having music in the hospital and places like this for Logan and other kids is that kids like Logan have chronic illnesses and they often are not able to do what their peers can do. So it's really nice when they have music. We've tried to give Logan so many opportunities to explore music because he can do it when he's sick. Listening to it makes him feel better. He can do it by himself. A lot of times kids who are in the hospital all the time don't have as many friends and they're just not as connected to friendship groups. And so I think having Whitney come here has been phenomenal. I mean, it's the neatest thing in Logan's life. Art and music in the hospital is so great for kids who just don't have the opportunity to get experiences that other kids do. I mean, he's just not always well enough to go out and go skiing or to ride his bike, but he can always turn on his iPod or listen to music. And he loves to play the drums, and he just loves having Whitney come. She's a great part of his life. So, thank you.